Meantime, First Lady Jill Biden is coming back to the Tar Heel State today. She's expected to visit both Greenville and Greensboro. Biden will emphasize what she says is the importance of expanding Career Connect learning for college and high school students. It will be the second time the First Lady has visited North Carolina in the last 2 months.